Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Dream Theater and their song, Invisible Monster. Let's check it out.
Oh, wow. Ooh, so cool, so trippy. That first round there at the beginning was so, like, happy and so, oh, man. All right. Awesome, kind of laid back. Oh, man. Man, I love Petrucci's chord choices. Okay, heading into the verse maybe.
When you face the creature that waits beneath your bed, will you stare into its eyes or look away?
Cool. Went major there, then back to minor. Cool. I don't know why, but this mix seems a little more raw than usual. Cool. Cool. Wow. A tiny bit of that last section kind of reminded me of the Are You Afraid of the Dark theme song, which I actually covered on my channel. You should go check that out. Cool, I like this part. Awesome riffage, as usual. I'm not a huge fan of the ride sounds. Cool. Cool, I like this part a lot. Oh, nice. Nice chord progression here. Yeah, like those chords right there. Man, so awesome. They sound distressed. Cool. Toms sound good. Okay. Yeah, this sounds like the Are You Afraid of the Dark theme song, too. What the heck, guys? Solo time? Yep. Oh, cool. I love when the keyboards and guitar do a synchronized lick. Intense fast tremolo picking.
Monster,
gonna be honest, I'm not a huge fan of this chorus. The melody's okay, but... I don't know, it just sounds like every other Dream Theater chorus. I mean, this whole song kind of sounds like every other Dream Theater song. Don't get mad. I'm just speaking my truth, you know? Still a great song, still awesome musicians. Just classic run-of-the-mill Dream Theater. I'm not complaining, though, that they have new music out. Oh, I thought they were gonna go double time there. Come on, Mangini, go double. Nope. Fine, just do a fill. Damn, Dream Theater. That was a great song. Awesome job. Thank you so much for hanging out and listening to this song with me. Stay safe, and we will see you next time. Take care.